Yo, so what's good in your hood party people? It is your host with the most, Paul Cantu, coming at you from no, not my slab, but yes, the Mazda, something. Anyways, I'm chilling in my gal's car right now, about to drop her off at work and then get back to the basics with you guys. Take it way back to a trip to the thrift right here. So yeah, I'm gonna hit my thrifting roots, see if I can find anything dope for you guys. And if you're new to my channel, I sincerely apologize for the low qualityness. I'm actually about to get a new camera to take on my vlogging thrifting adventure. So yeah, stay tuned for more high qualityness and enjoy my running around the streets of Austin in search of some Boston items. Oh snap, look who it is. The Mexican LeBron James. Hey yo, what's up, Shawty?
I'm not wearing earrings.
Oh God, let me turn the camera off, man. OM Jesus, Austin radio station suck. Yo, so any hoozles, I'm on the way to Treasure City Thrifto. Reside now with my girl Siri on deck. This guy's painting some dope shit stuff. Dang, look at that. Get it, boo. But yeah, anyway, so the reason why a video hasn't dropped recently is because I've been doing finals and now that it's done. So just know there's about to be an onslaught of videos until the spring semester starts. So stay tuned for that, my lovely people out there. And if you're new to my channel, go ahead and like this. If you're old to my channel, go ahead and like this. And if you don't like this, go ahead and like this anyways, because I'm Paul Cantu. What's up? All right, yo, so I'm in this thing. Treasure City Thrift right there, pinked out. Like a boss. About to go in and see if they have anything awesome. Lego. My ego. Keisha Johnson. Got some dope shirts. Like $3 a piece. Not bad. The super sick one is. I got this Western shirt right here. It's really sick. For $3, so I'm about to throw it on. See how I look in it, you know. Deadass though. Huh. So Treasure City didn't have anything. Holla at me later. But yeah, Treasure City had absolutely nothing. They had a couple of cool items though. Actually, I take that back. They had a couple of cool items that were size large. I was thinking about copping them for my daddy. Turn left onto Congress. Oh my gosh, shut up! But yeah, I was thinking about copping them for my dad, but I don't know if he would have rocked such outlandish items. But anyways, now I'm headed to a store called Flashback. I'll see if they have anything cool. And then yeah, I'm gonna hit up like a trillion more thrift stores before this is over. So stay tuned. Hopefully there's some dope items here and there. And yeah, we'll see. Chilling in downtown Austin. Steady flossing and bossing, baby. Yeah! Freaking, I could not find the store called Flashback. But now I'm going to Thriftland. I've been here a couple times, had some success. So we'll see if they have anything amazing right now. But yeah, I'm about to go in.
Alright, going into this thing. We'll see if we can find anything up in here.
Sick. Gangster freaking Reebok jacket. Look at that. Thing's pretty freaking sick. Ladies, this is for you.
This is all me right here, baby.
Look at that embroidery. Dude, the shirts are freaking crazy. Look at that button up. The store has like a bunch of crazy button ups. Look at this. This shirt's freaking ridiculous. Got like an aircraft carrier down there. What? Got another crazy line shirt. Super sick as well. Look at that. Got like a toucan.
This thing is crazy. It's like $5. Size large. Old school golf shirt. It says Aero Golf right there. Red collar. With all the little golfer dudes. This thing is really nice. Vintage. Stuff here. It's Red Sox jersey. It's Hawaiian shirt. For all you vintage people, this Notre Dame Apex 1 jacket. They want $4 for this. You can't really tell, but this thing is really, really dirty. It has like stains and stuff, but I might just cop it for the patches. It's really sick. I'm gonna have a baby because look at it. Hurry up and have a baby because look at all these jerseys. Dang, all these kid jerseys. Got some Randy Mosses in here, Wes Welker, Tom Brady. Look at all these freaking, I don't know why there's so many Patriots jerseys, but look at all these freaking sick jerseys, dude. It's crazy. Swag. Yeah, they got some dope tiger and dinosaur monkey blankets on deck, son. What's up? Holla at me. I don't care if this says ladies or not. This is a dope freaking Reebok jacket, dude. I'm about to chunk this on. If it fits me, I'm copping it. This thing is hella sick. Look at that.
Yo, so I'm back in the Knot Slab after leaving Thriftland. I went in, but my stupid loudmouth got me in trouble. There's this chick with an Apex puffy freaking Mighty Ducks jacket, right? And I'm like, damn, that's an awesome jacket. I want to record it. So I go up to her. I'm like, hey, like, I really like the jacket you got. She's about my age. And she's like, really? She's like, I was debating whether to get it or not. And then my stupid self was like, man, that jacket is dope as hell. Like, I wasn't even thinking. I was just like in love with the jacket. And then she was like, yeah, I don't know if I should get it. It's kind of big on me. And then she ended up buying it because I freaking validated her thinking it was dope. So now I'm just mad because I could have got that jacket. If I would have been like, yeah, girl, like, you're small as hell. That jacket's big. You're going to be looking stupid. It's probably going to be dragging on the ground because you're freaking short. Dang it, I shouldn't have said anything. She would have left it and I could have scooped it up. Y'all don't understand how sick that jacket was. But without further ado, I'm going to get into the stuff that I got. I got this here Red Sox jersey. Boom Sexy by Majestic. Then I got copped this freaking bandana with the Bud Light dog on it. I think his name is like Spud or something like that. But this thing is copyrighted 1988, dude. This thing is like 26 years old, man. Freaking sick. And then I got this dope little Hawaiian shirt, and I got that sweet Reebok jacket that looks straight out of freaking the Fresh Prince. It says ladies on this, but this actually fits me perfectly, so I really think this is a dude's jacket. But heck yeah, super stoked. I spent $11, got a jersey, a really sick jacket, and a Hawaiian shirt, not to mention a vintage Bud Light advertisement in bandana form. I'm balling on a budget right now. About to go hit up some more thrift stores and see what else is popping off in Austin town. Families are going in, as you can see. I'm about to go dash on them and freaking jack all the dope items. But yeah, we'll see if they have anything awesome. Please have a Mighty Ducks jacket because I need that karma to come back to me. Going in. Door. It's freaking magical and automatic. Oh! Some spruce? Puma Redskins jacket thing here. Mediocre, and I'm a Cowboys fan, so I'm gonna pass on this thing. And they want $20 for it. Nah, they're tripping. Vintage people, check this out though. NFL Dallas Cowboys freaking starter jacket. They want $15, size extra large. This thing is really, really dirty. Just got a big star in the back, starter right there. This thing is just too freaking dirty. It's like Manila yellow. But still, cool little jacket to have hiding in the thrift store. Color Colts jacket right here. And another one for $16. It says Colts. Meh. All right, vintage snapback right here, son.
was the Portland Trail Blazers. They got a bunch of freaking hats. Let's see what's up with them. Literally, all of these suck. Except for the Portland hat, which also is really freaking janky. It's a pretty sweet crew neck, man. This thing's like really freaking cool. Stained on the front though, but not bad, man. Shout out to you, Flight Line. Oh snap, Indiana mother freaking Jones on a plate. What's up? Struck freaking gold. Look at these Western shirts, dude. These things are fucking freaking amazing, dude. I'm not a cop. All of them, if they look right on me. About to go try them all on right now. They're so freaking sick. Ooh, baby. What's up? Look at that, man. This shirt is so freaking sexy. Look at this. Man, like, shirt's fucking sick. Copping. But it's too big. This one's faded. So I'm getting this shirt, which is freaking crazy. And this shirt. And then the dope cow shirt. So, holla at me. So freaking badass. Got wolves all over it. Heck yeah. It's like $3. I'm gonna give it to my sister for Christmas. Pretty sick.
Alright. I'm leaving Thriftland and oh my amazing. This awesome woman from the back saw me looking at this crazy Western shirt and grabbed like four more. And I got 3 out of the 5 that were there. And then I also got that dope wolf bowl for my sister because she likes crazy like plates and dishware and all that. So I'm super stoked. They usually charge like $20 to $30 for these shirts at like other thrift stores. And I got two for like $7 and I got one for $5 or $6. So I'm really stoked on that. And OMG, stay tuned for fits of the day with those. I'm gonna show you guys how to rock some crazy freaking stuff, so stay tuned. Oh baby, when you dance like that, you make the woman. Shut up, I'm singing Shakira. Shut up. In the sides of my body, I'm on tonight, you know my hips don't lie. All the glory and fame that arises with making YouTube videos. The harsh reality is that this is what I'm stuck in, son. I'm stuck in this traffic in Austin. It is exactly 5 o'clock though, so if there's anyone to blame, it's myself. But yeah, I think I'm gonna hit up Buffalo Exchange really quick like, and then go pick up the Mexican version of LeBron James, AKA my boo. And yeah, we'll see if Buffalo has any cool sneakers or anything, cause just know, they can't beat this accumulation of clumpage of clothes. So, we'll see what they got.
Dead stock, $11. $8.50.
All right, yo, so I'm popping out of Buffalo Exchange right now. And I had a cop, the New Orleans Saints, pinstripe white with the helmet logo on the back, green underbrim, logo 7, dead stock for $11. I mean, I usually don't pay like $11 for a like resold hat, but this thing is in brand new condition and I've never seen one of these, so I just had to get it. So I couldn't let it slip into the wrong hands, you know what I mean? Someone who would just like wear it, get it all sweaty and crap. So I'm super stoked on this hat, and yeah, it's gonna be a nice piece to either like sell or to rock or just to keep in the collection as dead stock. So really, really dope. All right, yo, so what's good and what's up, party people? I'm back from getting my woman, AKA Miss Denise, from work, and we went and ate and stuff. So yeah, this concludes this trip to the thrift. Thank you guys for watching.
And yeah, go ahead and click the like button, comment, and click subscribe if you haven't already. I would definitely appreciate it. So peace and love out there. Stay tuned for more videos dropping soon.